Donington Park short. 25 laps. Right.
Donington Park for rounds 11 and 12.
Round 11 and 12.
First qualifying round is just getting underway as we speak, so let's see how it goes.
Shoot. So now it's raining. Pretty good. Didn't have many rain races. Wait, wasn't Donington the first round as well? But it was the long version, wasn't it? Oh, that fateful corner again. Oh well, maybe it's not that bad now that I kind of know how the cars handle. Is that a Batmobile? It's not a Batmobile, it has to be a plane. Strange. No. I don't know how I caught that. God damn it. Yeah, there's no steering sensitivity in during the game. Mid-play, I mean. Mid-race, should I say. Oh well. Bad lap. Oh god. I predict trouble. Yeah, trouble is already starting. Look at this, you cannot catch the car. Counter steering their whole way, but nope. I need to make the last lap count. Hopefully the neighbor's dog doesn't bark too much. I have my window opened. I wouldn't want to close it yet. It's too hot. Well, I cut it. Sorry. Alright, please. Clean up. I'm going to break if I have to. Oh yeah, that's right, there are opponents on the track during the qualifiers. That's right, break! You're too slow. I doubt I'm going to catch up to another guy. Wow, he's really using that slow. I'm actually going to catch up to someone. Shoot! No! Well, fine, I guess. That'll do.
Well, there was very little in it, so we should be in for an excellent race.
108. I'm 10th.
As expected.
The cars are now lined up on the grid and ready to start the round. So let's get down to the track.
Ow. FPS drop due to the amount of polygons on the screen. And effects. I don't know how loud the music is. Because to me it's very, very low, but don't want to make it too loud. Sucks that all my songs have different volume levels, it seems. Especially the video game sounds. You got what you deserved. The battle begins. Or not. Well, it will begin if you keep hitting me. My left side is already broken. Oh, bumped up. I don't like it. Shit, man. It's only lap two, come on. I'm gonna get destroyed. Hello. Really? Ha, see you next. God damn it. Okay, now that's my bad. Oh shoot. Not starting well. Did this guy just crash? No, I'm still 16th. Oh, he's here. How did he go that far? Wow. Okay, now this is really bad. Bad already. And once again, my car is completely destroyed. And it's only the third lap. How fun. Okay, excuse me. All of you jerks. I don't really care now. You son of a... Seriously. Son of a handgun. Stop! Oh my god, they're hitting me on purpose. It's so annoying. What are we playing? Burnout? I don't want to have to cut, but they're not making it easy to play normally. Get out of my way. Fastest lap, really? Sad. I'm probably miles away from the other guy. Well, I mean, from the Renault, from the menu, of course. Because he's first! At least I'm expecting him to be. Sorry. Going crush. Good for. Oh my god, he's out. He went straight and flipped himself instantly. Thirteen seconds behind fifth place. Wait, it changed. So there's a Renault and then there's a Honda Accord fighting for the same place. Obviously. Wish I could have seen the Primera before it disappeared off the face of the earth. Really? Like, seriously, did I do something that warranted this? It's all uncalled for. This was just unlucky, I guess? I turned and the car suddenly spun. Come here, you two. Driving to the future. Oh no, it's an Audi, and I spun myself out, so I'm gonna have to restart everything again. Accelerate, goddammit! I'm barely turning, you're not supposed to slow down that much. Fuck you! Huh, goodbye. I don't know if she is going to die. Obviously not. I don't know how he's going to recover this. Kind of want to see, but I can't. Especially when this happens. Damned turns and physics. Alright, come on, come here. Whoa, no brakes. Out of my way. Back to the track, I see. Already faster than what I do. I think they get... Like, if I get too far from them, I think they get reset. Not reset to the track, like respawned, but they stop in their tracks and get sent back to it. Kind of like if I get out of bounds right now. I'm gonna get to the edge of the limit and then it's going to push me backwards and flip me towards the track. I think that's what happens to them whenever I get too far away. Which is cheating in my books. Come on, man. I wonder if they didn't have enough colors to have the black outline of the Ultron logo on the back. Because I'm pretty sure all those textures are made of 16 colors. Every part of the car, every area that's textured, has a color palette or an available amount of colors limited to 16. But I'm not sure if the bumper, the rear bumper, taillights, and trunk are all part of the same texture and same color palette. In which case, this would explain why the black is used. Although, there is black on the taillight, which I don't understand. So, yeah. I'm 4th on lap 11. It's not good. Just saying. Something. That wasn't it. The Vectra and 406 I know are not it. Especially because it's an Audi I'm looking for. And goodbye over there. And he got reset. Whee. Anyway, I'm third. Was the Vectra it? I forgot. No, it's not. I'm supposed to pass an Audi, which is 4 seconds ahead, meaning right there. Anyway. No, you asshole game. Please go straight, or, well, don't oversteer, please. You're a freaking front-wheel drive, why do you act like a rear-wheel drive? Halfway down the race. Still third. Brakes are really bad in this game. I don't even have my wheels locking when I do this kind of braking, but I'm pretty sure TOCA 2 does it. In any case, these guys, let's pass them. Howdy, get out of my face. Yeah, goodbye. 27 seconds behind the first. This is dumb. How is he so much faster? Well, I mean, I suck, but he's a lot faster than all the other AIs. Somehow didn't lose it. Lost a lot of time, though. I'll do it if I have to. Cut the turns. Nah, who am I kidding? I'm not gonna do it. I want to be legitimate as much as possible. I want to drive cleanly, or as cleanly as I can, considering this is not really going so well. God damn it! Stop screwing with me, game! Fuck. Hi, I'm TOCA. Either I don't turn, or I turn too much. Also, brakes are bad. But don't worry, you won't get as fucked up as it seems. Except, my tracks have roads that are ultra bumpy. Therefore, you will spin out for no reason. How annoying. Once again, second place, because I cannot control the cars in this game. And it's possible that the AIs became faster with time. Because that sure as hell feels like it. Because I was driving pretty badly the first race on this track, well, on this track, on the other variant of this track. I was doing similar lap times, well, not really similar lap times, but similar laps, messing up all the time on the first, well, not the first turn, but I did mess up on that one tricky turn, which I'm not having much trouble this time. But they were so far behind anyway. Now I'm just left in the dust, or in the rain, in this example. 39 seconds! Oh my god, this is as good as lost. At this point, it's almost better to wait until I'm lapped and then crash him into a wall or something and hope he destroys himself. It's so dumb how much quicker this guy is. Really? How? How did you do that? Ah, God, fuck this turn, man. And seriously, the modeling of the tracks sucks in this game. It should have made the tracks flat. And I don't mean elevations by this. I mean the fact that the road is ultra bumpy. Like, incredibly bumpy and annoying to drive on. Well, now I'm gonna get lapped for sure. The way this is going. 14 seconds behind the Honda. God damn it. Hit me. Please hit me. Give me a boost. Thank you. I'm going to cut. Bad idea. Really bad idea, it seems. Way to go. Approximative physics, welcome. There's two rounds of this. The next round, I need to get first as soon as possible and keep it as much as possible. Because this is going to be incredibly annoying. I don't want to finish second all the time because I'm going to end up second. Little by little, I'm going to lose all my my lead. Seriously, how bumpy is the track in this game? Too freaking bumpy. Really scared now to just take corners because this is always going to happen. You just cut an entire corner. Don't try to lie to me, I saw you. I'm not even going to finish second. This is pathetic. Fuck this game! Okay, this game's physics are really bad. Seriously, seriously bad. Okay, you know what? For the last... I'm going to drive with the buttons for the last lap, see how it handles. might be better. Not better. Oh, that's you. Wait, no, that wasn't you. Oh no, 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 no. The downfall, the incredible downfall. It's the one. It passed me. It's this Renault. God damn it. Fuck my life. Desperate attempt. Out of the way, you son of a freaking final lap. Oh, I had one more lap. Duh. You need to die. You seriously, seriously need to die now. I'm going to make sure you die. But you're not. And that's what is annoying. You're really not, and I'm going to have to catch up to this Audi because I'm fourth and an idiot. Back to the fucking track. Jesus. Physics. At least, calling my career, at least physics are feel better than this. This is horrible.
A comfortable victory in the end then for Menu, who drove a superb race.
Always. Menu is just a cheater.